home stretch. So my left tire can literally just come here.
So a good place for me to stand is out by that piece of wood, or right here is okay.
Yeah, anywhere you want, because my right tire, I'm gonna.
You're gonna come right up here. Keep going and I can always run up behind and catch up.
I just need to see.
No, I know, I know. coming up and I was terrified.
And now I'm on the outside edge.
Welcome to my greatest fear.
So I'm at full, by the way, coming up this and going down this, I'm at full attention more than I was there.
Yeah.
I don't know why, but this one here.
You got chill on edge.
And it's probably because of this.
Yeah, because you're literally on the edge.
And then going up to, going up, I guess it was on the edge.
The next line? Oh yeah, it's off of this cliff here.
So you see that edge on the right? I'm still blind. I'm good. I just don't like it. You know what I mean? Like even this, like. Because I don't want to go down this way because I put too much of an emphasis that way. Left side, right side. Not bad, but just, you know, it is, I don't know this truck. Like, I know it's capable of climbing.
Yeah.
But I don't know what it's going to do in the tilts.
Well, you know it can turn really well.
Yeah. Like, I need to turn into that, right?
Yeah. A little bit. You got room. Woo! Oh boy.
Yeah. And that's what I'm thinking about as a driver going, what's that tilt going to do?
Whoo, survived.